Well, this is Rug Lover Mary, and today I'm going to highlight our hand repair that we do here in shop in Victoria at Love a Rug. What you see before me is a just under a 20 foot by 3 foot wide Bakhtari Persian rug, and I believe it's either antique or pretty close to an antique. It's been in the owner's family for a long, long time. And it's not in bad shape. You can see that the sides are uneven, which they should be for a hand-knotted rug of this age. But you will also notice in the middle here that the rug doesn't connect anymore. The client is from Campbell River, which is North Vancouver Island, and he found us through my blog for area rug repair. And he doesn't have room for this beautiful 20-foot runner, so what he wanted us to do was to cut it in half and to finish off the edges. And so our hand repair girl, she cut it in half where the client wanted, and then she finished it off with a Persian chain stitch and gave it a 1-inch fringe on each end. So now he has two runners that they can use in their home instead of having it rolled up in storage and not being used, which is a shame for this type of rug to be put into storage and not be admired. So if you have area rugs that don't fit your home but you want to use, there are ways to make them work, either by trimming them down, reshaping them, or even turning them into a wall hanging if they're small enough. So there's always ways to reuse cherished rugs. This has been Rug Lover Mary on hand rug repairs for Love a Rug. And this is Rug Lover Mary, and today I'm going to highlight our hand repair that we do here in shop in Victoria at Love a Rug. What you see before me is a just under a 20 foot by 3 foot